Alright, finally, so, George, hello, how are you doing? Finally, I have some time to sit down in front of a camera and record what I have to record, what I gotta say. Dude, Jesus Christ, first of all, geocaching, seriously, that's my new thing. Like, I'm still, like, exploring how that thing works. I think I found the right site, and I think I'm reading the right clues. I will go around and find a cache somewhere around here, seriously. I will find a cache from America. It's gonna be like something big, seriously. The other thing, the movie goes super good, seriously. I love it, like, it's going really good. I'm super excited about it. Other stuff, it's a huge mess around me. I have a light setup actually for that one. And something else. The other thing is that now I can actually say happy birthday to Theodore. It's a bit late, I know. Happy birthday, Theodore. I love you, dude. I love you, man. But better late than ever, right? And I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about in your last vlog. I gotta stop, like, talking that fast. It was like that ever since childhood. Don't you remember? Like, how many times after school we went to your house? How many times after school we went and crashed in front of your computer? How many times we went after school and crashed watching DBZ in front of R-Dudes 5? It was huge. Like, that was the place for hangout. That is where we were hanging out ever since childhood. And I love coming into your place. Like, I don't mind going to other people's places. Every single time when I actually, like, tell someone come in my place, I feel that there should be a performance ready or something. Or something. Something should be ready. I feel like that. Like, if you come home, that's fine. You know, we know each other perfectly, so we don't need that. But every single time when I call, like, someone, like, I should be, like, kind of entertain him, like, show him, like, do you want to see that or see that? How about that or something? I don't know. Guess maybe I don't have too many friends. That's way too deep. Oh, way too deep. Alright, so George, yeah, caching, and remember Legacy of Kain? That was probably a month that we were hanging out around your computer. A month we were playing Legacy of Kain, and we were so much into that video game. So much. Of course, Magic the Gathering, seriously. I would actually love to give it a try. Like, I think actually 2 weeks ago, without you saying a thing, I was thinking about my Chandra deck. Like, seriously, I was thinking, what did I have in my sideboard? Like, which one of the cards? Why I use them? What was my strategy when the Chandra doesn't work, actually? Like, I was thinking about that, seriously. And I would love to, like, start. Well, I probably don't have money to spend on it. Not much, though. And, but I would really, like, would love to try it. I don't know, they might be, like, have, like, awesome decks right now going on, like, something super awesome, like, good cards, because we stopped playing three, 4 years ago? I don't know, something like it. So yeah, bottom line, your house, dude, was the hangout of us pretty much ever since childhood. Yep. And yeah, it is weird going and hanging out in the gym, but dude, I love it, seriously. Like, first of all, I like working out. Second of all, I love hanging out with you. And if that is the only time to do it, let's do it then. So yeah, that's already 4 minutes of me not saying much. My new camera arrived. Did you see the vlog? Probably you did, yeah. My new camera is right over there. Seriously, I haven't opened it yet. If you want to see me opening the camera, go and see the vlog. No, seriously. But yeah, it's a huge mess. I'm gonna cook something tonight and I'm gonna see you tomorrow. I'm incredibly tired, but hey, gotta make some money. Oh, and the other thing is that, do you know what I'm thinking about next summer? Or maybe, like, the next step? The next step probably is gonna be me starting studying filmmaking. Like, that is seriously, I love science, but filmmaking is something that just makes me excited. Let me give you an example. Last weekend we have all these cabins that we clean over here. Last weekend, me and three other girls, four people, we cleaned 9 cabins for less than 2 hours. I think hour and 40 minutes, or maybe around 2 hours. Let me give you like a point of view. A cabin takes 40 minutes to clean, usually. That is, and I had a shoot in the afternoon, so we had to be fast in order to be ready. So that was something that pushed me through the day. Like, seriously, I was willing to be working damn hard. We were super fast, like, seriously, in order to get right, like, on time so I can go and shoot my movie. And I'm not gonna get anything out of that movie. I'm not going on a festival. I'm not going, like, to sign for something. I'm just doing it because I love it. And it's awesome, seriously. Alright, dudes, I'm gonna see you soon. I love caching, and I'm gonna let you know when I'll find the first cache. Bye, that's long.